Well, I would let the senators take their course. Let the senators do it. They're doing a very good job. They've given tremendous amounts of time. They've already postponed a major hearing. And really, they're hurting somebody's life very badly. And it's very unfair, I think, to, as you know, Justice Kavanaugh has been treated very, very tough. And his family, I think it's a very unfair thing, what's going on. So we'll see. But I do think this. They've given it a lot of time. They will continue to give it a lot of time. And really, it's up to the Senate. And I really rely on them. I think they're going to do a good job. I'd really want to see her. I really would want to see what she has to say. But I want to give it all the time they need. They've already given it time. They've delayed a major hearing. There's no more just about. Look, when I first decided to run, everybody said the single most important thing you do is a Supreme Court justice, okay? We've all heard that many times about a president. I would say this. I think he's an extraordinary man. I think he's a man of great intellect, as I've been telling you, and he has an unblemished record. This is a very tough thing for him and his family, and we want to get it over with. At the same time, we want to give tremendous amounts of time. If she shows up, that would be wonderful. If she doesn't show up, that would be unfortunate. Well, the FBI has been very involved with respect to Justice Kavanaugh. They know Justice Kavanaugh very well. They've investigated him, I guess, 6 times, and they've investigated him for this hearing. Look, if she shows up and makes a credible showing, that'll be very interesting, and we'll have to make a decision. But I can only say this. He is such an outstanding man. Very hard for me to imagine that anything happened. Well, I'd have to see what she has to say. I've given her a lot of time. The Senate has given her a lot of time. We continue to give her a lot of time. We've held up the whole hearing. What I don't like is that Senator Feinstein had this letter for a period of like 3 months, from July, maybe even before that, but from July. Why didn't Senator Feinstein bring this up at her meeting with Judge Kavanaugh? Why didn't the Democrats, they knew about the letter because she was showing it to Democrats. Why did they wait till everything was finished and then bring it up? That doesn't look good. Thank you very much. I'll see you in North Carolina.